display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 DreamCatcher took part in an interview and pictorial for BNT International. In the pictorial, the girl group showed off a colorful, vibrant side to them, unlike their last art concept. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. During the interview, Du talked about appearing on JTBC's MIXNINE. She said, "The ending was a bit sad, but it was a good experience. I learned a lot and I once again realized how valuable my members are." When asked to name a variety show they want to appear on, Dami chose JTBC4's Secret Sister. She explained, "I've been a huge fan of Girls' Generation since I was young, so if I met them on that kind of show, I might faint out of happiness." Ju added, "I'm the oldest child at home and the leader of the team, so it's been my dream to have an older sister since I was young. I want to appear on Secret Sister with Dami and hang out with an older sister, even if it's just on a TV show." Secret Sister is a recent show that features female idols being matched up in pairs and spending the day together, getting to know each other and sharing their worries. The members were also asked if they've been asked out by any male idols while promoting at music shows. Shaking their heads, they answered while laughing, "Our outfits and makeup look quite powerful, so they just say, 'You look cool.' Right now, work comes first before dating," stated the members. Check out more photos of Dreamcatcher from the pictorial below.